It's celebration for Argentina.
I think it was a very intense and hard-fought match. And we enjoyed it especially because Argentina won.
It was even historic because it was 35 years that Argentina was not winning, you know, in Australia against the Wallabies. So it was really a historic match.
All of the embassy went to watch the game, and there were many Argentinians who traveled from all over Australia to see the match. So it was a moving moment for us. Argentinian community is very well integrated into Australia. They feel Australian, they work very hard, they're recognized, they work in all types of fields. But if your national team wins, it gives you a little bit of pride. I think they appreciated it more than anybody else. For them, it was a real treat.
Oh, it was really great. I think, you know, people were very happy. Very, very happy, really. And it's a great point of connection, really, between Argentina and Australia.
It was very fruitful and successful. First of all, because we had so many conversations with you, with Red Elephant, and that helped us very much engage in a better way with the activity. It helped us communicate with Australian society, with regular people and with authorities, like the Governor General, who's a rugby fan, and he tells me, how's the Topo Rodriguez doing? And it has an impact, incredible impact all over the world. I've seen many people who tell me, I want to go to Russia. Why? Because I saw the images of the World Cup and it looked fantastic. I want to go. We just have to say thank you and thank Red Elephant and thank the Pumas for giving us this opportunity to further our links with Australia.